I have brought this little machine squarely into the middle of the 20th century by adding an electric motor. So now, instead of this, got an old motor here. It's a 3/4 horse. It's only 1750 RPMs. And I line up the shivs. I make sure the switches are on.